Assalamu alaikum. This is Maryam from Shivajanagar Municipal Urdu School number 8. I am going to present a poem, Why. This is very beautiful poem about a curious boy. So friends, stay tuned and enjoy this video.
I know a curious little boy who is always asking why. Why this, why that, why then, why now? Why not, why by and by? He wants to know why birds should swim, why lead and marble sink, why stars should shine and wind should blow, and why we eat and drink. He wants to know what makes the clouds and why they cross the sky, why sings the sun behind the hills, and why the flowers die. He wants to know why wind should come from out the bellow's nose, why popcorn should go pop, and why the ocean ebbs and flows. He wants to know why fish have gills and why birds cannot fly, why stream comes from the cage's mouth and rain falls from the sky. He wants to know why coal should burn and not a bit of stone, how seeds get in the apple core and marrow in the bone. He wants to know why ice should melt, why spiders eat the flies, why bees should sting, and why the east should make the dust.